Virginia Tech economists predict 70% of the state's farmland will change hands in the next decade as older farmers retire or pass away. According to Dr. Ronald Hansen of the University of Nebraska, it's hard enough keeping a family farm business going through a generational transfer. It's even harder if the parents don't make plans in advance and get all the children involved in that plan.
Just simply because people grew up on that farm, worked their entire life on that farm. And so there's a lot of tradition, there's a lot of legacy, particularly when you see family farms here in Virginia that have been in that same family for three, four, five generations.
Too many farmers keep their succession plans or wishes secret, Hansen told the Virginia Farm Bureau members at their state convention last month. It's the parents' responsibility to make succession plans and to clearly communicate them to their children, he said. They should also take into account children who have left the farm but still feel they should get a share of the property. The best solution is to draw up a business transition plan and sit down with the children to discuss it and air any differences up front before any lawyers get involved.